is News This Morning.
Good morning, I'm Jasmine Allen. A bill that would repeal the legal immunity granted to hospitals and nursing homes during the pandemic is heading to the Senate Health Committee tomorrow. Business leaders in New York are pleading with the Senate to stop it from going through. Reporter Juliana Bruno has the latest.